Who is at risk for getting shingles? People who have had chickenpox who are more likely to develop shingles include those: 1. With a weakened immune system, such as people with cancer, HIV, organ transplant recipients or those receiving chemotherapy. 2. Over the age of 50. 3. Who have been ill. 4. Who have experienced trauma. 5. Who are under stress.